Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Shahi E-Learning. I work as a teacher in Modern English High School. Dear students, today's our topic is apostrophe. Apostrophe. An apostrophe is a special type of punctuation mark. It is used to show that an object belongs to person. So children, why we use a special type of punctuation mark? Apostrophe. When we say that things belongs to that person only, that time we use apostrophe as. Now let us see example. Praveen's bag. So children, how we will be writing? Because that bag belongs to Praveen. So dear children, we will be writing Praveen's bag. What we had done? We had put there apostrophe as. Dear children, now we have to insert apostrophe correctly. Tina's dog. So children, dog belongs to Tina. So how you will be writing? Tina apostrophe as dog. So children, like this you have to write. I hope you all had understood today's topic. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe our YouTube channel for more such videos. Don't forget to press bell icon.